Hello, stranger. Visitors are rare in the world of dragons. My name is Meredith, the guide. There's a leprechaun that wanted to look at Turlo's treasury, but I fear he has bad intentions.
Oh, I can't wait to tame Turlo and explore his treasury!
Thank you. I've spent my whole life here going from valley to valley, gathering stories of the dragons. I keep my knowledge in this sphere. Centuries ago, ancient dragons fought each other for riches and treasure. But Turlo was too lazy to battle, so he nestled on top of the highest mountain with his gold. All the dragons killed each other, and only Turlo remained. His mere existence maintains this world. When he dies, this world will sink into oblivion. That's why you must stop Leprechaun. See my sister Villette in Snowtown. She'll give you something that will help you follow him. Take this too.